Good morning, four friends. Today is November 19th, 2020.
Pledge to the American flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Texas pledge.
Honor the Texas flag.
I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
I think it's time to get to
lunch. Lunch. It's time for lunch. Lunch.
Today for lunch we'll be having tacos, refried beans, lettuce, tomatoes, pineapples, grapes, and Mexican rice for lunch.
What was the turkey suspected of? Foul play!
Hey everybody, we have some teacher awards to give out. So I have a lot of trophies and we'll go through and give some awards away. And then teachers, you get to keep these on display in your room to show them off for a few weeks. And then in a couple weeks, we'll take them all back and we'll give them out to some different teachers. So I'm really excited to share with you some of the great things going on here at Fort. So we'll take our first award here. We have the social media cheerleader, and this teacher is on Twitter all the time and Facebook sharing all the great things her class is doing, and this award goes to Miss Gatton. Congratulations! This one is kicking progress monitoring. So this teacher is kicking it with all her progress monitoring, getting tons done. So this goes to Miss Heidi O'Neill. Congratulations! This one is, your CKH strategies are da bomb. And this one goes to Mr. Ross. Thank you for all you do for our strategies here at Fort. Our COVID clean queen, say that three times fast. This one goes to Miss Esmeralda in pre-K for all the great cleaning she's doing down there. So thank you. And right here we have a diver, and this is for best data diver. And this time around, this award goes to Miss Grimes. Thank you. And here we have the big two, if you can see this. This is our tier two guru for doing a great job with her RTI groups and all her tier two documentation. And this one goes to Miss Byrne. Congratulations. And then this big one is the teacher table beast. Does a great job of pulling small groups for improving her math instruction. So this one's gonna go to Miss Henson. Congratulations. And this one is our goal setting superstar. So this teacher has been doing a great job setting goals for her students and tracking their data, seeing how they were doing. So congratulations to Miss Kennan. And then we have our all-around top banana. This one goes to a teacher who's been doing such a great job with her online instruction and teaching the kids remotely, which is no easy task. So this one goes to Miss Brown. Thank you very much. So give a hand to all of our teachers. Congratulations. Hope y'all all have a great Thursday.